May 30th, 2015, this terrapin came in 2 days ago. The owner said that he had swollen and closed eyes for the last 3 weeks. He had only been fed shrimps and nothing else. No pellets, the usual pellets of terrapins, he was not fed. So now we are treating him for swollen and closed eyes. So far, it's not open yet. It's this time. This is only third day only. May 30th, 2015, Terrapin Vet Singapore. Terrapin fed on shrimps only.